So with your bananas, leave prepped, washed, and we're going to just put, again, one more time, oil. So that it doesn't stick. And we're going to take the fish and basically rub down into the crevices that. So rub down the herbs mixture into the crevices and pretty much so it's okay if your banana leaf is broken, because like the thing is, you'll wrap it up anyways, and just make sure that you do a baker's knot, sailors will say it's a sailor's knot, but basically it's a counter knot so that it doesn't unravel when your leaf breaks. You can always take this time to practice your surgical knots, because basically it's the same. Products always breaking on me. I need one more knot. Trim off the edges so that it fits in the pan mostly. If you have a grill, you don't already have to. And you have your second one. I'm going to do the third and we'll go on to grilling.